Clean out your garage and sell Play It Again Sports your gently used sports and fitness gear.
Hazel Baker, and a few steps off the line of the pitch. That's a ground ball, fair ball down the right field line, and they'll score multiple runs. Britton will score. Here comes Sampson. Hazel Baker will stop at third, and Ciermo is in at second with a two-run double to open the scoring here in the first 2-0 Sioux City. 2-1 pitch on the way. Ground ball rolled to first, should score another run. More on the backhand field. Devo with the baseline takes it himself. From the right side, 1-0 pitch. Line down the right field line. It is trouble. It is down for a hit up and into the corner. Ciermo will score easily. Right fielder up with it to get it in. An RBI double for McCall, who downshifts into second. And it's 4-0 Sioux City in the first. Now the 2-1. Bringing a line drive, base hit into left field. Ibarra up to third. He'll stop there. Left fielder has trouble with it. Now here comes Christian. Throw to the plate. Little up the line. Gets past Kelly. Past Sierra. And Alday will head to third. Mazzola to second. The Dogs are on the board. It's 4-1 here in the first.
Entirely. 4-1 the score. Sioux City leads Lincoln. Ground ball up the middle. First pitch to McCall. Could be two. Ibarra glove steps on the bag for one. On to first. In first. That's the lone Saltdogs run of the game. He swings at the 0-1. Grounds it toward the left side. Diving the third baseman. Ciermo, he pops up and throws across the diamond for six. Carlos Sierra leads off. First pitch of Kurt Smith, lice down the left field line. That'll get down and roll all the way to the wall, likely for extra bases. Smith rounds first, and he will coast into second base.
Radio interview.
1-2, ground ball towards short. Flubbed by the shortstop. Sampson in on a tricky third hop. Everybody's safe. Kurt Smith crosses home plate.
They went out and had too much fun the night before.
2-1, a ball left side underneath the glove of Jose Ciermo into left field. Odeber scores, being held at third is Moore. Velez cuts off the throw to the plate, but it's 4-3. An RBI single with two outs from Christian Ibarra.
To the left side, picked over with the knees, bat hovering over the left shoulder. 3-2, swinging a miss, he got him. Six up, six down, a pair of strikeouts for Gregory, who's first pitch. Swing a fly ball that is well hit deep left center. Over, though, is Rent into the gap, runs it down, and that will end the game here.